Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This video is completely different because it's going to be a tutorial video and it's going to be teaching you guys how to sell all motorcycle club businesses by yourself. And before I start listing everything you need, you guys should go hit that subscribe button for me and it'd really make my day. Alright guys, so I'm going to start listing off everything you want and need in order to sell all your motorcycle club businesses all by yourself. So the first thing you're going to need is an MC business. That could range from a cocaine lockup all the way to a document forgery. Alright, the second thing you're going to want is the Oppressor Mark II or the Sparrow from the Kasaka. You're going to want these because it allows you to travel across the map quickly and it allows you to get your delivery vehicles faster than if you were driving the car. The third thing you guys want is to be in a solo public session. You want to be in a public solo session because it keeps you and your product safe. If you don't know how to do it, just search up how to get into solo public session and then the version of the game you are playing. The last thing you guys are going to need is one of the five delivery vehicles, which are completely random. They could be the four motorcycles, the three seaplanes, the three helicopters, the three garbage trucks, or the one big truck. If you guys get the post-op van, just quit the session and find a new one. You'll lose a little bit of product, but it's impossible to sell all three post-op vans all by yourself. Alright guys, so that's all you need to sell all your businesses solo, but I'm going to show you guys some gameplay of me selling all my businesses using these vehicles besides the garbage trucks and the seaplanes.
you doing this? Huh?